Should we work on B kata properties? Are they legitimate? My advice to you is please don't even touch B kata properties. Okay. There are a lot of A kata properties available. There are a lot of legitimate legal properties are available. Why do you want to sell something which is going to be difficult? It is easy to market good property, a legal property, A kata property, than selling a B kata. B kata property has got certain deficiencies. So I know a case in JP Nagar. What happened was, it was a B kata property, and BBMP came and then demolished the property, and they were given a compensation of going to Prestige Shantiniketan, and in Prestige Shantiniketan they gave them some property. But where is JP Nagar and where is Prestige Shantiniketan? JP Nagar is a prime locality, heart of the city. Prestige Shantiniketan is in Whitefield, okay, which is about 20-22 kilometers away from JP Nagar. But they had to compromise and take their property because they lost their property in JP Nagar. So B kata properties, I would not advise you to sell.